Earlier in the day, another group stopped tankers on a busy A road, infuriating drivers. And activists climb on top.
What are they achieving?
Well, what they're saying is they want maximum disruption to stop the government extracting oil and gas.
Yeah, but that's cooking oil.